got a report of a man with a gun here if you guys want to squeeze off some stuff.
He's rolling right now. Don't stop. Just
don't move, don't move.
John?
At
come here for a minute, will
you? 2736 North Kenzie, Rodriguez. 736 Kenzie, okay.
film?
No. Check it all out.
Sorry, I saw somebody kneeling back here. I thought he had a, just putting a gun in there. Yeah, throwing his nickel bag.
413, sir.
Reefer.
No, Carl, can we get another one?
871 North Sacramento, 871 North Sacramento.
Thank you. leg. Why you say that?
Huh?
Why you say that?
I know something's wrong.
Yeah, too stupid. It was nice chatting with y'all.
Maribel, what's life like on these streets for you?
Well, life for me on the streets?
It's okay.
For me, it's okay. It's the freedom.
What do you think about the gangs here and the gang killing? Hey, just forget about this. Go ahead and answer me. What do you think about it? What's your... when your brother was killed.
Well, when my brother got killed, I decided to be on the streets myself. If I ever catch one of them, I'm just going to go and blow their head off the same way they did to my brother. Because the way I saw my brother, you know, it was no right to be a murderer like that. Okay, without a face, it's not right for me to see him the way he was. So I think if I get a chance for them, if I see one of them, if I get a chance, I kill them, you know. That's all I do to them.
Even if they're not the ones that killed your brother?
Even if they're not the ones, but they're still, for me, they're still kings. And line lovers or whatever, they're still kings for me. So I'll still go for them.
What would you do to a king? I mean, even if he was innocent?
What would I do with a king, even though if he was an innocent? I think I'd do the same thing they did to my brother. That's how much anger I got with them.
A lot of innocent kids getting killed lately, last couple of weeks especially. Does that bother you at all? I mean, what's your thoughts?
It bothers me because it's like seeing my brother being dead there, but it doesn't bother me by seeing them dead. Because they didn't bother when they killed my brother, so they didn't have no pity for my brother. So why should I have pity with them?
What about the innocent people? Does that bother you at all?
Well, about the innocent people, yeah, it bothers me, but it all depends what kind of gangs they be into.
Do you think any of this makes any sense? I mean, all the killing? I mean,
no.
But you'd still kill somebody?
Oh, if I get a chance, I do.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know if it's so much anger I got on me after what happened to my brother. So I think it's the anger I got inside me. Oh, yeah? Which one?
The one in the
leather jacket. Close to my cousin right here.
Damn!